me when I wasn't. I remember thinking about the steak knives downstairs and how they probably cut through my heart like it's nothing. And I remember shows in Dope Chapel with my rap group. Going home and after shot feeling worse than ever. I remember wishing it could last without this weight all in my chest and dreaming about a plane crash into the river. Now it's in the past.
Better write another.